no matter what they're mounted on. The miniskirt mob.
Jane, honey, you've been teasing me long enough.
Later, damn it!
Shane, leader of the miniskirt mob. A cool-headed, hot-blooded blonde who can't bear to lose anything, especially a man she thought she owned.
We have received a complaint from this lovely young lady that you have left her with that Wall Street harlot.
The miniskirt mob. They like it rough.
You need a real woman, Jeff. Not a mouse.
Their enjoyment of each other was, to Shane, a challenge not to be denied at any cost. Nothing is more vicious than a scorned, guilt-ridden blonde.